Remove screws marked by red circles. And then pry up and remove back door. Remove screws that holds hard drive. And remove it. Remove the rest of screws on the bottom case. Using plastic tool, prying up top case. Now you need to remove keyboard and touchpad FFC cable. Keyboard cable plastic lock you need to push back. And touchpad cable lock you need to move up. And removing top case. Unplugging battery cable. Now you can get to the fan. To do this, you need to remove fan screws. And cable that is connected to main board. Cleaning dust from the fan, from heatsink that's placed near the fan, and from the case under the fan, and installing fan back.